guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I'm going to share with you my best tips in breastfeeding in public. So if you want to know, keep on watching. So guys, my first tip is to know your rights. To know your right, because this is very big problem within women. Some women, they are scared if they want to breastfeed their baby, what people will think, people will be staring at them, what this and that. But the thing is your right to breastfeed your baby anywhere, be in the church, in the bus, in the train, on the airplane, wherever you are. If the need come for you to breastfeed your baby, is your right to breastfeed your baby. Don't be scared to do it. So know your rights and breastfeed your baby wherever you are. So that's my first tip. My second tip is for you to plan ahead. Plan ahead means you know you want to go out. For example, you want to go to the shopping mall, you want to go to church, or you want to go to a meeting, wherever you want to go. What you have to do, you have to try to breastfeed your baby before you go. So it's very good. This tip is very good. Try to breastfeed your baby before you go out. It's very good. It's possible when you breastfeed your baby, he or she will fall asleep before you will get to where you are going. So when you are on your way going to where you are going, or you are there already, by that time your baby is sleeping already. So it will make this easy for you to run around what you want to do very easy and very fast. So it's very good for you, very necessary for you to feed your baby before you go out. That tip is very necessary. So and for example, when your baby wake up on your way, by the time you are anywhere you are, you want to breastfeed your baby, he or she has wake up already, what you want to do, just find a place to breastfeed your baby. You can just go to a coffee shop or wherever you are, find a small corner there to just breastfeed your baby. So, and if you want to breastfeed your baby, what you want to do, you just bring out a scarf, just a small scarf, for example, something like this. You can just bring it out and you use it for yourself to cover up, and you just breastfeed your baby like this. So for example, let's use this as baby, because this is what I have. I don't have any toy to show you the example. So you can just use this. For example, this is your baby. This scarf here, you can just put it here like this, and you just do it this way, and you breastfeed your baby like this. So after, you just pull it a bit out to remove it from the nose, and you breastfeed your baby already. So there is another trick I normally use. Sometimes when I want to go out, I will forget my scarf at home. So what I have to do, I'll just use a tissue paper like this. It's tissue paper. So you can just bring a tissue paper and you just put it here like this. Like this, and you bring one. You can just use one, depend on you. Just cover up your nipple and you bring your baby. Just do it like this a bit, and you feed your baby like this. So it will just cover up everything. So you can just use a tissue paper to cover up if you want to breastfeed your baby. So this is another tip for you to just breastfeed. So you can just do it. Or if you like, you can still use this scarf. If you feel like it's too open, you can just use this scarf and cover up everything to breastfeed your baby. But what you want to do, just try and open up here a bit to just make your baby breathe, to receive fresh air like this. You can just do this system too and cover up everything and just breastfeed your baby. So that is my another tip. So my third tip is for you to dress your dressing. If you are a breastfeeding mom, just dress a very simple dressing. So when you go out, if your baby needs to breastfeed, it will be very easy for you to bring out your boobs and breastfeed your baby. But if you dress things that is too difficult, it's very hard for you to just bring out your boobs and breastfeed your baby. So if you are a breastfeeding mom, try to dress very, very simple. This is another hack too. You dress very simple and to make it easy for you to breastfeed your baby. So for example, if you want to go, you can just put on a leggings and a tube tube, a vest under, so it will be easy. A vest, something like this, like a tube top, just it will be easy for you. Or you can just dress whatever you like, but make sure you put on a tube. So by the time you push up what you are putting on under, the tube is there. So your own is just to bring out your tube, your boobs, and breastfeed your baby. So that is another trick too. It's very good, that trick too. It's very easy. So that is my third tip. So my fourth tip is for you, try to not to breastfeed your baby in the toilet. You understand? To breastfeed your baby in the toilet. There was a time I saw a woman breastfeeding her baby in the toilet. She was like, ah, she's scared of people will be staring at her, what people will say. So she decided to just breastfeed her baby. It's up to you, but for me, I find it not hygienic. So instead of going to the toilet, you can just find a, go to a car park, or you, anywhere you park your car, just go open up your car and breastfeed your baby and come back to wherever you are going, to your shopping or to your church, wherever, whatever you are doing. Just go to your car park and breastfeed your baby. Or just find a place, maybe there is a supermarket, wherever you just enter, say if you want to buy a cloth, you pick a cloth, then you go to the dressing room and you breastfeed your baby. It's very easy. Or you can just tell them, please, can I breastfeed my baby here? They will accept and you just breastfeed your baby. It's better than you go to the toilet and breastfeed your baby. Or maybe you are traveling, you're in the airport, you are traveling. What you want to do is this trick. That's what I normally do. If I'm the traveling, the airport, waiting for my flight, you just cover up. Make sure you cover, because people are staring a lot. Just cover up everywhere and put your baby, and you breastfeed your baby. So that is another trick. It's even more better. And if you are scared of people to look at you, that people are scared, what you want to do, just bring out your phone. Your baby is under here breastfeeding. Your baby is here. What you want to do, just be play with your phone. So like this, you will not be seeing people that are staring at you. So you just be pressing your phone and your baby. So when your baby finish, just remove like this gently. And you pull off your scarf, so you stop where you breastfeed your baby already. So it's like that, because when you are breastfeeding, people normally stare at you. It's normal. So for you not to be nervous, just be pressing your phone, be reading newspaper. So that's what you do. So that is my first thing. Another tip again, be confident. Have confidence. Be happy you are breastfeeding your baby. Don't be shy. If your baby, if you are breastfeeding your baby, is your joy, is your happiness. So be confident doing it. So don't think of what people are saying or people are looking at, look at this or breastfeed. No, breastfeed your baby. This is your joy of motherhood. Is just do it. Do it with pride. Do it with happiness. Do it from your heart. Be doing it. Be smiling at your baby. Anybody that is looking at you, look. If you don't want to look at the person, just be pressing your phone, like I said, pressing your phone like this, and you breastfeed your baby. And anyone that comes to you or talk rubbish, like what I said, it's your right to breastfeed your baby wherever the place may be. So be confident. It's your right. Do it. Do it. When your baby want to eat, your baby is crying, don't postpone it, or don't be scared, or don't feel shy. Do it. Breastfeed your baby. That's why you are breastfeeding more. If you can't breastfeed your baby probably, it's not good. So try to breastfeed your baby whenever the time comes for you to breastfeed. Just do it. It's your right to do it. So another of my tips. So my next tip is for you don't let anybody shame you. Don't let anybody shame you. Do it. Do it with confidence. Be happy to do it. So that is my next tip. Another tip that I want to tell you is for you to, you can just go to any mother care shop and buy those scarf, things like this, to just put it in your bag, your baby bag, anytime you are going now, so it will be more easy for you to breastfeed your baby, and it's fun for you and fun for your baby. So that is my next tip. So if you like this video, make sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe and like. On this video, on this channel, I post 3 times every week about parenting, lifestyle, motherhood. So make sure you subscribe to get all my notifications when I post a new video. Thanks for watching. I will see you on my next video. Thank you. Bye.